Women's qualification is over here in Liverpool.
It's time for twists and turns. Start the clock.
Rebeca Andrade, wow, top qualifier in the all-around and helping Brazil to third place in team qualification.
It's simple. She's now the one to beat.
Great Britain had a hugely impressive outing, qualifying in second place behind the USA.
An incredible British vault rotation was definitely the highlight of their day.
European team champions Italy were very good, despite bringing a changed squad to the M&S Bank Arena.
Martina Maggio was outstanding on floor, and the Italian team finished fourth.
We've got to talk about Japan. Where did they come from? A team of World Championship debutants, but they rounded out the top five.
Miyata Shoko's double-twisting Yurchenko picked up one of the highest execution scores of the whole competition.
A quick word on China, who produced the top qualifiers for two apparatus finals.
Lo Ri was the best on bars, and Ouyu Shen finished top on beam.
Of course, it's not always about where you finish. Sometimes it's about the path you create for others.
Today, Olivia Kelly became the first woman from Barbados to compete at the World Championships, a history maker for her nation.
And that's it for day two.